Stay tuned to find out how to win free stuff from Walmart by playing a game called Hashcoin.
Tragic.
Hi, and welcome to my channel. I'm Allie Fitz, and I'm back with another video. And if you're new here, hello, I love you already. Make sure you slap that subscribe button to become part of the Fitz fam today. We pretty lit, it's true. Anyway, I am so excited for today's video for two reasons. One, we're trying out a new game. And two, this video is sponsored by my new friends, Echo. But first, let me tell you a little bit about the show. If you couldn't tell by the title already, the show is called War Games. War Games puts its viewers in the middle of a tale of hacktivism. You get it? Which means we, the viewers, get to watch from the point of view of Kelly Grant, a hacker, and her team of hackers seeking justice for her mother who was killed in the US Army. A lot of tea, I know. Speaking of tea, let me spill it real quick. You also get to play a trivia game along with the show to win Hashcoin. That's what I was talking about earlier. What's Hashcoin, you may ask? Basically, it's a trivia contest that you get to play throughout the entire War Games show, okay? So while you're watching War Games, you could be winning Hashcoin too. I'm shook. Actually, I'm about to show you guys how to sign up for Hashcoin because I wanna sign up too, because I'm trying to win. There will be like 15,000 prizes, so you definitely have a chance to win. So like, why wouldn't you sign up, right? But just so you guys know, you do have to sign up for Hashcoin via desktop computer, so let me go get my computer right quick and show you how to do it. Oh, and since I'm here, I might as well show you how Hashcoin works. Duh.
We're going to be crushing so many Tea Bubbers hearts.
What are they gonna do? Oh my gosh, wait, look.
That's crazy.
Heads up, Bryce, we're coming for you. Watch your back.
Oh. Okay.
Go. Oh guys, Hashcoin, time to play. All right, what color was Kelly's tank top? Uh-oh, pink, white, or blue? Wait, it was just blue, but she changed it. I think it was white. Yeah, I just won.
Need the deck. Come on.
Do I even want to know? I don't. Do
I can't believe I was right.
That's how me chasing low-hanging fruit drives you up the wall and I forget my kids without you watching.
Ah, yeah, I see what's up. The pop star, Frank, right?
Yeah, this is going to be a part of us living together. You occasionally have to let me do a juvenile maneuver.
Yikes. Wait.
Thank you.
Is this a drone? They have a drone. I'm shook. They're about to get Bryce. Yikes.
All right, where's the man of the hour?
Tweeted poolside about 20 minutes ago.
Fish in a barrel under that predictable.
Gin and juice poolside by day. Shaking his by night for millions and blood money people. Dictator son.
Oh.
What a life.
Next Hashcoin. What is Kelly's boyfriend's name? Oh no. Wait. Oh no. Okay, whatever.
Oh, yikes. Hold on.
I'll be right on the next one. Oh my goodness, they're spying on him in front of his private pool.
Amber's cursing. Yeah, hold on to that towel.
This is so crazy.
Uh-huh.
But they're brave, because I couldn't do it.
Oh, denied. Alright, looking for another entry.
This is insane. They went in the house. Y'all, who are they?
Is that an NPC?
Wait, let me go back. He just shot us.
Our drone is
gone. Oh, God. F***ing pop star.
Yo, he shot the drone. Oh, another Hashcoin. What color was Bryce's towel? Blue. It was blue. Yeah, he was running. It was blue. Yeah. Oh, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna stop here. I don't want to give away all the tea, but. So that was episode one, and it was really cool, and it got me sweaty and nervous, and now I want to see what happens in the rest of the episode. And I hope that you sign up for Hashcoin right now, today, so you can watch War Games and win Hashcoin for a chance to win some free prizes from Walmart. It's just a win-win everywhere. We got pretty good odds. So the link to sign up for Hashcoin will be down in the description. Don't forget you have to use a computer to sign up, but it's really simple, really easy, so do it today, and I will see y'all on there. So have a great day in the name of the Lord, and may God bless you every step.